Royal Dog Show, November 14th, 2015.
Disasters and police work. I'd like to take a moment, though, before we start, and just for a moment of silence for those people in Paris who were the victims of such horrific attacks last night. Because this is why we do what we do, so we're prepared for these kinds of things. So a moment of silence. Thank you. With that, I'd like to introduce some of our team. Anne-Marie D'Angelo is our training director. She has 31 years of experience with the New Jersey State Police. She's an amazing trainer. We have Vicki Berkowitz, who's the associate director. And you're going to meet some of our other team. But right now, you're probably here to see the dogs. We're going to start with a little bit of the progression that we have, because we start training our dogs at 8 weeks of age. We can do this because we use positive reinforcement. It's a big game. You're going to watch that game now. I'm going to introduce Megan Ramos. She's a second year veterinary student at the University of Pennsylvania. She is going to be hidden in our disaster city. So we've had a national disaster here. Our city has been attacked, and we have collapsed buildings, and there are people who are trapped in them, Megan being one of them. Fergus is our German Shepherd, handled by Lindsay Tornetta. He is 14 weeks old. He's been in training since 8 weeks, and he is going to find Megan. She's going to do a runaway so he actually can see where she goes, and you're going to see the progression. All right, go in. And it's all about that toy. She won the people who are lost in a disaster or people who are missing. We also have a program where we train dogs to find human remains, because this is an extremely important part of the jobs that dogs do. You may remember the Amtrak disaster that happened in Philadelphia not that long ago. And we have one of our dogs, Casey, who you'll meet here. She's a black Labrador who was part of that response. So Casey is going to find where we have hidden a small amount of human remains. Casey is being handled by Kat Kinerolu, who is part of the FEMA Task Force, Pennsylvania Urban Task Force 1. Casey is a 2-year-old female, intact, and she will be part of our breeding program. They come 5 days a week. They live with fosters. We drop them off in the morning, take them home at night, and so that's part of our program, because they get to go to school and live with a family. After about a year to 18 months, they graduate. We have dogs that are working all over the country in search and rescue, as well as with the police forces. We also have a whole program on medical detection, a very exciting program that we have. If you want to learn more about our program, this is the Penn Vet booth. It's over near the Purina exhibit area, and I'm happy to talk to you there. We're there at 2 o'clock, 2 to 3:30. I'll be there if you have any particular questions about our program. So with that, I'd like to thank you very much for the opportunity to come show you what we've got.